There have been incessant kidnappings through Ogun State waterways. Ogun State government has collaborated with Nigerian Navy towards stepping up security of lives and property for the citizens residing in the riverine communities of the state. The Western Navy Command Rear Admiral Jason Gbasa disclosed this during a courtesy visit to the state governor at his office, Okemasun Abeokuta.
I want to also observe that in our riverine area, the waterside part of Ogun State is one of our very open flanks. It's one of our very vulnerable points. Because there we are contiguous with the Niger Delta, every now and then our people there are attacked from the waters and people are kidnapped. And we've been dealing with that. As one of our requests, I would like to sit down with you and see how we can collaborate to see how you can help us in the provision of security for that riverine area. It's one of the areas that we're looking to bring investment to. We are proposing and working on building a port in that area. We are building, in partnership with others, gas facilities in that area. So it is important that we ensure that we provide the required maritime security in that area.
It's because of emerging security situation, which are somehow disturbing, the scope of Operation Awase was reviewed to cover the entire southwest region, and therefore the operation became known as Joint Task Force Operation Awase Southwest Region. So this means that it covers all the states of the southwest region. How is Ogun State going to benefit? Ogun State will benefit by way of, we have more deployments now, presence, more presence. The Nigerian Navy, particularly in those riverine areas, it is our commitment to show presence in those places.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.